Hey, what's up, guys? How are you doing? It's a beautiful day. It's about 12:03 on a Monday. It's time to get your HIIT workout, the wake-up for the day. Get those good endorphins going, catecholamines, get that fight or flight going, so you wake up and you get super active and you feel good the rest of the day. It's really good for your mood, so you're not sexy, all right? Cool, so we'll start off with a slow warm-up and progress into harder stuff, upper body, lower body, just real quick, all right? So let's get our normal, big old, super important, even though it seems so simple, big arm circles to the front, because it is so simple. You gotta warm up your shoulders before you do any upper body heavy pushing stuff. Just only thing we really got is probably push-ups and mountain climbers. No dip bench. We're going without. Now go backwards. Just going 10 to the front, 10 to the back. Should start to burn. Fatigue really, really nice. Big old circle. Keep that range of motion always like that. Just like the range of motion with the legs. Keep that range of motion really nice that it's able to do this. So when you are squatting, you are bringing your quadricep about parallel to the ground. So you've got to get this range of motion right here. All right, we're good. All right, cool. Let's get into your squat. Here we go. Do 10. 1. Back to your legs. Legs goes into a lunge. 1, 2, 3. Really getting a stretch here in this hip flexor too. 4, 5. That's where mine gets tight. Quadricep gets tight. Hip gets tight. Hip gets tight. Quadricep gets tight. The knee starts to get tight. Switch to your other side. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4. Good form, right? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go upper body, being a mountain climber. Left leg forward, right leg back. Ready? We do 3 count, just going to 10. Ready and exercise. 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 10. Recovered. All right, going plyometric. Got to get your squat in. Progressing it up just a little bit to a jump squat. Just get off the ground. Fight gravity, all right? Here we go. Heart rate's up. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, drop down. Give me 10. Here we go. 1, 4, 5, 5, 6, 2. Guys, gotta do 10. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool, you can do that with elbows in, going back to get a little more shoulder tricep, or you can do it a little wide. Elbows do need to just go diagonal back. They don't need to be pointing straight out for that, right? I'm stalling. You tell I'm stalling? Okay. Getting back into a lunge. We're gonna try a plyometric lunge like this. 1, 2, a little bit of air. 3, push off hard with back. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sweet. Switching. Good. loading, you're loading up real good, and bam, elastic energy, explode. Straight sorting cycle, right? Elastic energy, explode.
This is MJ Beach.
We're gonna get into an ab exercise. It's pretty good. Let's go ahead and get your flutter kicks. Flutter kicks, you get a little bit sideways with this. Hands under your butt or to your side. We'll go 10 for a 3 count. 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 5, 2, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 10. Get your jump squat back in there. Legs just got a break, right? Heart didn't get a break. Here we go. 10, 1, 2, load it up, stretch shortening cycle. 3, 4, 5, elastic bends. Alright, let's get to a bicycle. Alright, this would be a bicycle front. Rotate would be 2, 3, just like that. Try to get your elbow to hit your leg. You don't have to go behind your neck. Big thing is that you rotate right there to get your oblique. Cool, here we go. 3 count. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1. Feel the leg straight up. Try to get that. 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 1. All right, recover. I will go into a little harder lunge now. Plyometric lunge, but let's alternate. You'll see. All it's going to be is good form. Just like that, right? Keep doing that. We'll go to 10. 10 for you. Right, here we go. Ready? Left leg forward. So on me, kind of, I think. For me, it is. Actually. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good superset for that would be your 10 jump squat, the go-to exercise. Here we go. It's a compound set. Same muscle group. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Get your push-ups. Give me 5 or 10. Going 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, we're switching into abdominal V up. We'll do both leg V up kind of way. Just touch your toes. If you were trying to make a V. Kind of like a reverse crunch, but we're V-ing up. V-ing up, you would actually go like that, but we'll do it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now go into your single leg axle, single leg V-up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What was I just thinking? Yeah, let's get our regular V up now. Alright, arms back. One. Way down. Watch your back on this one. 2. Lower back. 3. 4. 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Sitting up. One more while we're here. We get about 30. Gonna need that pickpocket. Kind of like a Russian twist. Pickpocket. No weight. Here we go. So the heels off the ground. Legs slightly bent. Ready. Exercise. Going for 30. 1, 2, 3. And going back to push up, give me 5 to 10. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, we don't need no mountain climbers. Let's finish this off. Let's get our plyometric lunge and our jump squat at the end. Plyometric alternating lunge. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, setting up for a lunge. Final exercise. Explode way up. Get a touch set up there. 1, 2, arms way up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's good. A little longer than 10 minutes. Cool, keep stuff like that up. Shouldn't be too sore from that unless you're not used to doing that. Of course, lunges will get you every time. But heart rate's up. You got cardiovascular in there, cardiovascular hit, which research has proven that helps. That's basically like 3 sets of a lot of that stuff, except for mountain climbers. All right. Like and share this type of stuff with your friends so they can get some ideas of what to do. It's so simple. All right, cool. Love you guys as usual. See ya. Let's see what we got.